Well, developing right now, the Franklin County coroner says that a boy who was pulled from the Scioto River early yesterday morning has died. Police got reports of two people in the water at Griggs Reservoir. The boy and a man were pulled out. The boy is identified as Carson McAllister. No word on his age, and we're told that the man is in stable condition.